This is the European Space Agency, dedicated to the peaceful exploration and use of space for the benefit of humankind. Established in 1975, we work together with our 22 member states to push the frontiers of science and technology and promote economic growth in Europe. We have offices in 8 locations across Europe and 1 at Europe's spaceport in French Guiana, where we provide independent access to space for scientific and commercial missions. Exploring space is humankind's greatest adventure and one that we have been involved with for more than 40 years. ESA has the technology and expertise to keep Europe at the heart of the new age of space exploration. From low Earth orbit, we are working to bring humans back to the Moon and then onto Mars. By expanding the frontiers of knowledge, we are helping to answer the big questions about the universe. Space provides us with incredible opportunities to experiment and discover, yielding amazing new science. From Earth's neighbors to new worlds, we study stars, galaxies, and look for exoplanets. In addition to astronomy, planetary science, and astrophysics, ESA scientists work on growing food in space, searching for life on Mars, and understanding our own planet. From space, satellites are watching over Earth to monitor its health. Our satellites improve weather forecasts, observe the long-term effects of climate change, and contribute valuable knowledge to Earth science. The Sentinel satellites for the European Copernicus program provide vital information on our environment that can help improve our daily lives. Satellites also help you find where you are and get you where you want to go. We have developed Galileo, Europe's own global satellite system for navigating the globe. With over 20 satellites and a network of ground stations, Galileo provides precise global positioning information. Satellites are also connecting the world, making possible many of the technologies we use every day, like satellite TV and internet access. ESA is at the heart of Europe's satellite communications, developing new telecommunication systems and nurturing European innovation, bringing industry, science, and space technology together. In order to achieve all this, we need pioneering technologies that push the boundaries of the possible. ESA's world-class laboratories turn science into innovation, developing hardware and software for use in space and on the ground. Space technology gets rigorously tested to ensure it can withstand the harsh environment of space and the journey to get there. Traveling to space reliably is at the heart of ESA's vision for space transportation. We launch rockets that carry satellites into orbit and are constantly improving the design of our next generation of launchers, Ariane 6 and Vega C. These rockets and the reusable Space Rider will ensure that Europe continues to have autonomous and affordable access to space. Once in space, mission controllers are operating spacecraft around the clock to watch our planet, study the universe, and explore the solar system. We've flown more than 80 missions, including Rosetta, which landed Philae on Comet 67P, and Huygens, which touched down on Saturn's moon. We operate a worldwide network of ground stations to keep in contact with missions anywhere. ESA is dedicated to making space safer. Our teams help spacecraft to avoid collisions with space debris, and we are developing new techniques to deorbit dead satellites. We bring high-tech telescopes to scan the night sky for asteroids and missions to monitor our sun. With these technologies, early warnings can be delivered about potential asteroid impacts or hazardous solar activity that can affect infrastructure on Earth. ESA's diverse activities are all part of a clear vision for Europe in space. Space is the future, and through ESA, we are all part of it. This is ESA.